In this video today, we will see what to do if you will see the message iMessage waiting for activation for a long period of time. Generally, the rule of thumb is you should have to let 24 hours for the iMessage to be activated in your iPhone. But after 24 hours or so, still the iMessage is not activated, then let us see some of the ways by which we can try to fix this issue. Now, the first thing is to check if you have a strong internet connection in your mobile or not. If you are using Wi-Fi, then switch over to the cellular data, or if you are using cellular data, then switch over to the Wi-Fi to check if you can activate the iMessage. Now, the other thing what you can do is open the control center and toggle the airplane mode on and off and check if you can activate the iMessage feature again. Now, the other thing what we will do is we will reset the network settings. So let's go to settings here. Let's go to general, reset, and then select reset network settings. Now I need to enter the passcode and reset my network settings. So this will reset all the settings related to Wi-Fi, mobile data, etc. And once it is done, check if the iMessage can be activated or not. Now, if you are using a prepaid card, then some of the carriers, they might charge you for the SMS which is sent to you for notifying that iMessage feature is activated in your device. So make sure that you have balance in your prepaid card so that you will get the SMS notifying you that iMessage is activated. If you don't have, then recharge your SIM card. Now, the other thing is make sure that the date and time is set correctly in your iPhone. If not, you will go to settings, you will go to general, you will go to date and time. Make sure that the time is correct here and the time zone is also correct. Now, the other thing what we will do is we will go ahead and go to settings here. We will go to iTunes and App Store. We will tap on the Apple ID, sign out. Also, I will go back here. I will go to messages and then I will go to send and receive. Tap on the Apple ID which I have used, sign out, and once I have done it, I will restart my iPhone. So once you restart your iPhone, then what you will do is you will again go to settings, you will go to messages, and then once again what you do is you try to enable iMessage. Just wait for a few seconds and check if the iMessage can be activated or not. For me, you can see that iMessage is activated, and once it is done, I will go to send and receive here, and then I will select use your Apple ID for iMessage, sign in. Now it will take few minutes to use the Apple ID here. Now the Apple ID is being added to the iMessage. Now what you can do is you can go back again, you can go to iTunes and App Store, and you can see again the Apple ID is added here also. So these are the things what you can do if iMessage is not activating in your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.